Nuclear plasma and radiological engineering is incredibly diverse. NPRE is a top 5 nuclear engineering graduate department. What this means for undergraduates is that there's a lot of exciting research to do with the graduate students and faculty. A prospective student in nuclear engineering should have strong physics skills, real interest and capability in mathematics, and general curiosity and passion about the world. Especially, I would say, a nuclear power student should be interested in helping to solve the big problems like climate change through energy systems. A student graduating from this major has lots of opportunities across the world. There are international opportunities with verification technology for non-proliferation. We have national laboratories here in the United States and abroad which do research in the context of nuclear energy systems, and nuclear security. There's also industry which is really producing this nuclear power, including some very cool new nuclear startups that have great ideas for the next generation of nuclear reactors.
Plasmas are the fourth state of nature: solids, liquid, gases, and then plasmas, hot ionized gases. And the thing is, you can use plasmas to make things. And that's what the field of plasma engineering is all about. How you can utilize plasmas to produce goods, products, and even energy, fusion energy, like what this machine makes behind me, Hydra. Fusion is just scratching the surface. Being able to use a plasma to manufacture things, to process, to make stuff. In fact, everything in microelectronics, everything that makes cell phones, computers, game consoles possible, every computer chip, was made using a plasma. Companies from the whole range of the semiconductor manufacturing industry want to hire as many of our graduates as they can at all the levels, bachelor's, master's, or PhD. Automotive, aerospace, or even agriculture. Plasma engineers are needed throughout the entire workforce. So what skills do you need to succeed in our program? Math and science. And a desire to know and think about how things work. Plasmas are the field for you. Whether you want to save the world by making fusion energy possible, clean source for the future, or whether you just want to make the world a better place by making electronics and computer chips even faster, even better, and even cheaper.
Students in radiological science share with students in nuclear and plasma engineering the same passion for science and research. They need to have a strong background in math and physics. However, something that's unique to this field is the need to be able to apply abstract concepts to solve practical problems. So students may need to acquire those skills to be able, for example, to simulate detectors, perform experiments, radiation transport simulation codes, and electronics design for detector readouts, or even data analysis are very important in our field. Radiological science has impact in many different fields, ranging from treating and detecting cancer to keeping our country safe with applications in homeland security and non-proliferation. And therefore, within this multidisciplinary field, students may face many different career opportunities once they graduate.
For each of the last 3 years, the women in NPRE have won the Mary Jane Estman Professional Women's Achievement Award from the American Nuclear Society, which is a nationally renowned award. 1/4 of the faculty in the Nuclear Plasma and Radiological Engineering Department are women. We in NPRE would love to see your application for an undergraduate degree in Nuclear Plasma and Radiological Engineering.